for us to rush. Let's scout it out first.
I can handle this solo.
What? You're trying to keep us out of it now? Don't be a jackass.
We're in this together.
Don't expect me to save you.
If you need to check your gear, now's the time. Give the word when you're good to go.
You can use that vending machine over there to stock up.
I guess there's a training center too. Could go a few rounds before the main event.
Man, I get really hungry when I'm nervous.
Buzz off. Let's finish this. Whatever.
Something at home or just need a bite to eat, vending machines can be real lifesavers.
Remind me, you've got summoning materia, don't you? There's no better way to deal with big groups. You'd be crazy not to equip it. Okay, let's go over the plan one last time. You start things off by cutting loose where everyone can see you.
And us?
We're the backup. First, we climb high enough to get a vantage point, then we go to town on them.
Heya.
His eyes used to be deep blue.
So, what did you want to talk about?
When spring comes, I'm leaving town. I'm going to Midgar.
Should have figured. All the guys are leaving.
But I'm not like them. I'm not going just to look for work. I'm going to be a soldier. The best of the best. Like Sephiroth.
The great war hero, huh? Isn't it pretty hard to become a soldier?
Yeah, so I won't be back for a long time.
Guess not. Think you'll be in the papers?
I'll try.
Just promise me one thing. When we're older, and you're a famous soldier, if I'm ever trapped or in trouble, promise you'll come and save me.
Huh?
That's what heroes do. They save people. Please? Just once. Come on, promise me.
Stop being a punk.
Fine.
That was your chance.
I promise.
Cloud, you punk. Your chance is right there, and you blew it! So the Mako added some light green to his deep blue eyes. Okay.
I heard you're having second thoughts. I know we have to think big if we're going to make a difference. But not like this. I feel trapped.
That's the signal!
All according to plan.
Let's go.
Right.
Yeah!
Let's go. So do I go your way or... Oh, it's like that. I'm just jumping right in. Okay. Fuck Cloud, right? Bitches.
I don't see any intruders. Maybe they went home. Oh, hey! Over there!
What's up, bitch?
Target sighted! Light him up!
Hit him with the back of
Give
the
up?
Kill the bastard!
They're up there too!
Here we go.
Send back! They have a sniper! Get him first!
Best do it right.
Fire.
Light out!
No holding back. Shit. Try me. Come on. That it?
Have you left them?
All right. It's over.
Focus on the Burn. Other one. Quickly.
Shit.
Oh, it's around it.
Get ready. I see ya. Call it fire. Any time now. Enough. I see you. Yeah. Try me. Need a light?
Go to hell.
All right. I see you.
Unauthorized entry of Government Stat Act. All units.
Whatever.
Damn it! There's just too many of them!
What is this shit?
You want to bite you?
Who the hell are you?
Calling fire.
Go to hell!
Here we go. That's that.
You gotta be shitting me. Give me a bit more time and I got you.
Give it up! Have a fight, huh?
Yep. Guess what, though?
Too bad.
Thank you.
All good. I'm waiting. Gotta be careful.
Pizza.
Hell of a show, man. If only the ladies loved you that much.
I'm glad someone's enjoying themselves.
Oh. Of course they store mechs here. Hell yeah.
More than you know. Look what I found. Let's give these jerks a taste of their own medicine.
Duty calls.
You know what I want. A second chance. Just the two of us.
Man, you're gonna lose. Horrible.
You turned the key. The engine roars with excitement. It hungers to be set free!
Okay, dude, fall back.
Right. Come on.
It's been a long time since I fought a duel out of the saddle. But, for all the miles on the clock...
I'm just as fast as I ever was!
At last, our long-awaited dance begins! Here's to a fair fight, my friend!
Okay.
Too bad.
Abilities. Wind, lightning, ice, and fire. He weaks against fire? Hit him with physical strikes and block his attacks.
Steady.
What a wonderful gift you've given to me!
Oh, you bitch.
Bring it. Let's do this. Get ready.
Oh, that's
I can't keep using my elixir.
I told you we were gonna push it past the red line.
That's cool with me.
Shall I keep you company?
Bring it. Here we go.
Open up the drum. Oh, that's the stuff.
Yes. Boom.
Oh, that's the stuff. How the fire rages.
Bring it. Let's do this.
It's a blink of an eye.
All right.
Company.
Here it comes. You're done.
I'm dead. I wanted to use my goddamn Farrago on him because he was weak against me.
Satisfied?
God damn it.
With such fleeting pleasure.
He interrupted my Farrago. Bitch.
There are higher heights to which you and I can still soar.
Hey, don't you if reach more at this time?
Okay, boys! Give him everything you've got! But kill the swordsman first!
Do this again.
No.
Until then, try not to die. I'll see you on the road, my friend.
God damn it!
Come here.
Wedge will be fine, but you won't be if they start asking questions.
And who are they?
First guests to the party, another avalanche cell. Our holier-than-thou friends from the old guard. It's always their way or the highway. Lately, they've been a real pain in the ass. Till now.
So then why are they here?
Beats me. We've been on the outs ever since our cell got labeled too extreme. Though they're the ones running around with mil-spec gear. Word is, they cut a deal with Wutai. Promised them all the materia in Midgar, apparently. Think there's any truth to that?
Who kills
you? Tell me.
Sometimes, I think we're the only ones who've realized the war's over. Okay, mission complete. Let's make our way back to the lot.
Right.
Looking a lot more crowded now.
Security's out in force.
Just what we need.
I got most of everybody. Couldn't use fucking fire. I wanted to. I'm about to level up. 11 points. What can I do with that? Okay. Antidote. Let me look at my antidote.
All units, proceed to location and secure. Repeat.
Oh, okay. Okay. We're putting that shit up here.
Close, will ya?
No.
Hey, where you going?
Where I want.
You're gonna get lost.
Good.
Hey, where you going?
You little bitch. I just wanna fight.
Stick close, will ya?
Okay.
So, are we not gonna wait for Wedge?
If we stuck around or went back, he'd only be upset.
Why is that?
He's a soldier. I'll tell him you're worried about it, no?
That can't keep up, he's getting left behind. So.
Many of our citizens have already been disturbed by the alarm. We're unable to set up here and search the suspect. We will establish a perimeter, roadblocks included. Contain the situation. Rumors of violence against public security will only serve to frighten the people. We will tell any concerned citizens that this was a false alarm.
We apologize for any inconvenience or confusion caused by false notifications. Please remain indoors to reduce the risk of distress should we experience further malfunctions.
No. I wanna fight.
You made it! Over here!
Okay! Form up! Let's go!
Could you have been any louder? I mean, it made my job a lot easier, but... Wait, where's Wedge? Wedge! That was close.
We'll go get him.
I ain't going through shit.
Hey, buddy. How you doing? Come on.
Not my finest hour.
You get hit?
Just swinged, I think. Oh, shot!
Really? Let me see.
Are we seriously doing this here? Yeah. That's... Wow.
You guys are the worst!
Huh? Your ass is fine. Maybe singed, but the only casualty is your underwear. This is like a bruise or a mild burn at worst.
Why are you looking at that?
Now that was a gunshot.
Is that a smile I spy?
It's not safe here. We should go.
Copy that.
Fuck yeah. Making fun of it now. Hope Barrett finds out.
So, how do we get back to the slums?
With a little trick I've been dying to try out.
What? Hungry for more? I know how you feel, but another time.
We're trying not to get caught. Hey, Cloud! We're going this way!
I don't want to go that way.
Is that something important?
Yes.
We apologize for any inconvenience or confusion caused by false notifications. Please remain indoors to reduce the risk of distress should we experience further malfunctions.
Shut the fuck up.
Try to keep up, would you?
Hello?
I wanna fight some more.
Annex's alarm system is currently undergoing maintenance. We apologize for any inconvenience or confusion caused by false notifications. Please remain indoors to reduce the risk of distress should we experience further malfunctions.
That, or a bad omen. You're ramping up for something. Could get messy. Add it to the pile of complications to think about.
All residents are to return to their homes and remain indoors until further notice. I repeat, for your safety, go home!
I heard someone say it was an attack.
Hey, it was those terrorists, right?
There has been no attack. For your safety, please go home and remain indoors until further notice.
Please remain indoors to reduce the risk of distress should we experience further malfunctions.
Quit screwing around. Gotta move.
What are you people doing out here in the middle of the night? My kids are trying to sleep.
I apologize, ma'am. Please, remain indoors until we inform you that it is safe to leave.
Damn it. I gotta be up the ass crack of dawn, you know?
Eh?
We apologize for any inconvenience or confusion caused by false notifications.
Looks like a personal problem, though.
Please remain indoors to reduce the risk.
What are you people doing out here in the middle of the night? My kids are trying to sleep.
I apologize, ma'am. Please, remain indoors.
Hey!
Oh,
you an idiot! I gotta be up the ass crack of dawn, you know?
An emergency has been declared. All civilians are to remain indoors. Your cooperation is appreciated.
Hey! Badass. Get down from there right now! You'll give your father a heart attack.
Oh, can't see anything from here.
We apologize for any inconvenience or confusion caused by false...
Ma'am, please, calm down. I need you to go back inside and stay there. An emergency has been declared.
It's Wutai, isn't it? Let me get my gun. I'll teach him to mess with Midgar. Don't you worry about me. I killed myself a platoon's worth of them bastards back in the war.
Yes, thank you for your service. Now, if you would just allow me to escort you back home.
Any updates from the squad sent to the plaza?
No. Seems like no one knows anything.
Not gonna get any sleep tonight.
Sorry. No exceptions whatsoever.
What? Right. This is it. Through here and we're home free.
Where exactly are we going?
When we get there, you'll know.
Hey, Cloud!
Fireworks show.
We're going this way!
Someone was definitely...
definitely fighting in there.
The Shinra officers all said it was just an equipment malfunction.
Oh, that's enough. Let's all go back to bed.
Dad!
We should have everything we need for our next mission.
Sure hope so.
Yeah, me too. For your dad's sake.
Hey, what the hell, man?
Huh? Cloud was just saying how we hope to come back and try the Midgard special next time.
Really, huh? Cloud said that?
Sure did. Wants a whole pie to himself. Isn't that right?
That's right.
Really? Well, okay then. Maybe I'll let Mom around next time too.
That'd be awesome!
Super duper awesome!
Yeah, Cloud be snitching. Come on, what theme is that? Use raise and arise. I need some other person. I'm definitely gonna train the hell out of that. Tifa. Take an auto cure off. Did she get any points? I don't look like she did. I mean, why was she not in the party?
Somewhere around here. Bingo. I half figured my dad got it wrong, but nope. They're here just like he said.
Parachutes?
Mm-hmm.
Huh? What do you mean half figured?
50-50 is pretty good odds if you ask me. This is gonna be
wait,
fun.
Bro, I'm not. I didn't finish exploring.
Thanks, guys. I really appreciate you coming all this way with me. And like I said before, I'd be grateful if you kept this between us until after the mission. I don't want to complicate things.
Sure.
Okay, who's ready to fly?
Me! Me!
Hey, Cloud, you let him down gently, all right?
Yep. Bullshit.
Wait, I almost forgot. One more thing!
Whoa! Stop it! Whoa. What in the hell are you trying to...
Easy, you'll make us fall!
Not if you do first!
Swing by my place after, so I can pay you in full.
Bitch, please. Don't fist bump me.
No!
Give me a minute!
No,
that is.
Why do you have to be such a hard ass, bro?
I ain't your bro.
Exactly, I ain't your bro.
I could have done more. Just got hurt.
You did enough. You took one for the team.
No, he didn't.
Be proud.
Yeah?
Yeah!
Feels like we're flying high these days.
Now, more than ever.
He's a keeper, all right.
Yeah. Together, we can take on the world!
Thank you.
up on what you need to keep our streets safe.
Sorry about your ass.
It's all good.